We have a joystick that allows you to move the sample in X and Y by deflecting it. So if we do this, we move the stage in X or Y. And then if you press this button while you're moving, that leads to sort of bigger movements. So I would advise caution if you're going to do that.